You think we'll be able to deconstruct crash sites after we open them? I don't know if we'll do deconstruct, but I think we'll do something with that. I think we've definitely thought about that. Where you can like mark them or do something so that you know, like, they don't show up or something.